The Huskers and Badgers arrive in Indianapolis today in advance of tomorrow night's Big Ten championship game. Bo Pelini and Brett Bielema each taking the mic this afternoon to talk about their title game matchup. Andy Kenny and Sean Callahan were both there and have more from Lucas Oil Stadium.
Bo Pelini says the Big Ten is all about physicality, and he's certainly going to give a heavy dose of that on Saturday night. Nebraska and Wisconsin, two of the most physical teams in the conference, will meet for the Big Ten championship game, and Bo Pelini wouldn't want it any other way.
Wisconsin's known for their size and their physicality, and to me, that's the number one reason why they've, been to the Rose Bowl the last 2 years. You know, they've taken on the personality of their coach.
Of course, Nebraska won the first meeting between these two teams, 30-27, back in September. But that was back in September.
They're a lot better football team than the team we played at the end of September, and I believe we're a better football team too.
You know, I really stressed to the guys last night, for us to play this game, we got to stick to our plan. We got to be able to execute it. We got to play critical at critical points, and our great players have got to play great.
All right, let's bring in Big Red Zone insider Sean Callahan, HuskerOnline.com. Let's talk injuries. Both teams should be close to full strength.
You know, for Wisconsin, the main guys that we're looking at are linebacker Chris Borland and wide receiver Jared Abrandaris. Maybe their two best players besides Monty Ball, and they should be able to play in this game. Then for Nebraska, obviously the center position is an issue on the offensive line. Bo Pelini showing a little poker face, Andy, and not saying who's going to start there with Mark Pelini, Cole Pinsek. You'll probably see them both play. Then the defensive line for the Huskers, with Baker Steinkuhler out, Cameron Meredith, Chase Rome in the middle. Look for Thad Randall, though. According to Rick Kaczynski, Thad Randall should play, I would guess, maybe 15 or 20 snaps.
And don't forget Wisconsin playing a fifth-year quarterback, Kurt Phillips, but he's going to be making just his fourth career start. Big Ten championship game, Saturday night, 7:17, Wisconsin against Nebraska. For Sean Callahan, I'm Andy Kendi, KETV, Newswatch 7.